Remember the commentary tonight, I'm listening to some music, so.
This is Batman to Commissioner Gordon. The Joker's adding some suspicious new weapons to his arsenal. His new toxin is far too chemically complex for someone as unfocused as the Joker. Have your men armed with the antidote if you can. Batman out.
Ivy's love is strength.
Tremble like a leaf, flesh beam.
Forensic toxicology report. This rose contains a powerful neurotoxin that suppresses free will.
The Giordano Botanical Gardens are nothing short of extraordinary. Multiple shades of green flow down the yards, dotted with bright flowers in every color imaginable. Exotic statues line the lawn and lend a sense of artistry amidst the greenery. I don't see a Booster Gold statue.
There must be one around here somewhere.
Dispatch, this is Bullock. Bat sent in the boy Wonder, but there's no word. SCU and the new heroes should be on this, right? Well, they can catch up. I'm going in.
10-4, Bullock. Use extreme caution and your rebreather against IV spores.
Oh, yeah. I can't breathe through my nose anyway. Damn adenoids. Bullock out.
CPD file, car bomb, car mine. Freelance agent hired out to numerous overseas operations. Trained in Europe.
I'm on it. Hands up and weapons down. Hands up and weapons down! No way this guy gets away! Shoot!
I got a job for you from Carmine Falcone himself. He wants some GCPD rookies on his payroll. Get me? Bounce your knuckles off the heads of anyone who don't play along.
have the right to remain silent. Hey, get me out of these!
GCPD file. The Match Malone. 6 counts of arson, 3 convictions, and 1 count of insurance fraud.
Yeah. information first.
No matter how many cops the Falconis pay off, there are always a few left to protect and serve. Even fewer now, thanks to you.
Planning a little diversion for our batty friend. A good old-fashioned Gotham gang war. The Falcone gang hates the Penguin, but they never had the firepower to put that bird brain in his place. Until now, I've sent them Joker explosives, and the big payday, a shipment of apocalyptian weapons. Keep the cops away from the goods. The party's just getting started.
No matter how many cops the Falcones pay off, there are always a few left to protect and serve. Even fewer now, thanks to you. Thank you.